And wow, just take a look at this. He's absolutely nailed this one. What a strike that is from distance.